And to think I was once in love with that lowlife. Thank you.